Hi guys! Today's tutorial, we'll be making a simple island MoombahChill vocal chop. So I hope you enjoy this. First off, load up Arcade. I've already lay out a pattern of the vocal chop. Should sound like this. I only use FL Studio VST effects. No fancy plugin. Now lay some soft piano. Pad. Feels so warm. Let's speed up the process. It's getting forever.
Three, two, one.
Come alive with me. Go.